Hi, this is Gemini Dhar. I'm a take charge expert and I work with women and children to empower them. We are with Megha today and she's a doctor. And a doctor has just taken a decision to venture into a totally new world and start a business of her own. A lot of women start their business and they do well, or sometimes they give up on their businesses. There's a belief system that goes behind. Like, I work with power beliefs with women and children. I know that, you know, you really need to have a belief system that will help you venture into something unknown. So tell us about yourself and a little bit about yourself and what you're going to do.
Thank you, Gemini. Thank you for introducing me. Hi, everybody. This is Dr. Megha, or you can just call me Megha. I am an anesthesiologist.
She can put you to sleep any moment.
Yeah. Popularly known as Behoshi wale doctor in common language. But okay. I come from a normal business family only. I am a baniya by
Baniyas are smart is all I know.
Yeah, but I entered this field of medicine like a long back. So I am totally into studying night and day and everything, and I have no knowledge about finance at all to start with. But because I had that seed of a business family, so maybe this is the time that it is now growing.
You know,
like,
you know why, Megha, I'm interviewing you is, yes, because I'm so excited with the, I really appreciate enthusiasm, I really appreciate passion. But this girl has got to a next level. She's a doctor. So ideally, I thought she would open up a clinic or sell some medicines or something like that as a business. But she is going into the financial world. It's like there are two worlds apart. And if you want to bring something extraordinary or something unusual into your life, you have to go out of your comfort zone.
Yeah, exactly.
So it is very easy for women to do business. I believe it's very easy for women to do business. But to have the belief system that you can do anything,
yeah,
is very rare. So tell me the beliefs that you have. Like, you are from a family which is of business. So you've seen, so that grounding has come from family. And why this urge to do one more profession? I mean, you are, as it is, working 24/7 as a doctor. So what is it that is, you know, pushing you to do this?
Yeah, this is because, like, what I've seen is that the business women, they are really, like, really strong women, which I've seen. And they can, like, pursue anything in life because they have that strong willpower to do things. And so they have a control of their life. The most attractive thing which has attracted me is that I can control my life because I am getting into a world of financial planning.
So, you want to take, yeah, charge of your finances, yes, and you want to take,
yes,
charge of your life.
Yes, definitely.
That's my passionate subject.
So that I am not the only one earning. I know where my money is going. I have a full control over it. And also I can guide other people who are into this field and who are absolutely unaware of the fact that they can do so well into this field.
Superb. I think it's an amazing thing because you are going to learn something and share it with people which,
absolutely,
is very different to your field. Where did this idea come from? How did you come to this conclusion of doing this?
Yeah, I was to start with very confused, but I really want to do something beyond being just a medico. Seriously, being a doctor is being just a medico. It is, the life is way beyond it. I never,
yeah,
knew it that people are doing so much. Matlab, it is just a small world. I mean, it's a very reputed profession, really reputed profession. But like, we don't know anything about the outside world. We're just earning, we're just working, we're just putting
our
best.
I have had a lot of doctor friends. I have some celebrity doctor friends also. But the thing is, I understand because they are giving everything they have to their patients and to their family members, and everywhere you go, I know a friend, she goes for a party, somebody comes to with a pain. She's a celebrity pain therapist. So even if she's learning, you know, like she comes to our Goa events to learn, and somebody or the other falls ill and she is busy, you know, taking care of them. She doesn't even have lunch sometimes,
yeah,
and she's putting all her effort because you can't see anybody in pain. And people, when they come to you with hope, so you can't tell them around, you know. So I understand it's a very, very highly,
yeah,
demanding,
exactly,
profession.
And we get so busy into our profession that we actually have no time to manage our money at all. Matlab, We are like in a great distress, I'm telling you. So I want to take charge of my money. Really, I want to be responsible for whatever I'm earning and how I'm spending it. And I want others also to take action, because that's the utmost requirement, to take charge of what you are earning, what you are doing, everything.
So you are with me from last couple of days.
Yes.
Okay. Why I'm asking you is, I know a lot of friends who are already big in business, they're doing, and you're nurturing, you're just a newborn baby. And you're a very cute baby, I must say that. She's a really lovely girl, and we've been winning all the games and competitions with her. She's in my team of superstars. So we make a team and we bond. The women bond together. So what are the two things that you take away from here, from me?
From you, I've learned, you are just helping a lot of people. You are guiding us throughout. You being in your team, in this particular group, is like too awesome. I don't have words.
Thank you so much. You are guiding us
throughout. You are helping us to take responsibility, to take control. You're just awesome. Yeah.
So thank you so much. What I'm trying to bring a point is, when two people connect with various backgrounds and they share only their plus points, it makes a really, really fruitful association, something which we can take away home together.
Absolutely.
So I'm wishing you loads and loads of success. I want you to soar high, and someday I can just, I've been speaking to Karthik in the morning, so someday I can just pick a bunch of money of mine and give it to Megha.
Absolutely.
And Karthik, and they can grow it for me, and then I can enjoy life. So thank you very much for watching. I'm going to talk to a lot of women like this who are going to venture into the unknown world, and we will follow up on their success stories. I will get back to Megha after some months and see what she's done,
done,
and the promises that she's making to herself. Is she going to keep up to that? So like, share and subscribe, and Megha is coming up with her own set of books and videos, and I'm sure we'll learn a lot from her too. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, Megha, for having me.